action. Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. Today is Friday, it's weekends. It's not so hot in my living room today, but the weather have changed, so I need to have a fleece jacket on. It's close to 1 p.m. It's close to 1 p.m. and I'm just watching a little bit news on my Twitter. So I'll take a little bit cola. But it's only 1 p.m. so not much have happened today. But I will not start to make two English vlog every day. Then I should do in the morning like 10 or 11 a.m. and then another English vlog like 9 or 10 p.m. in the evening. Of course I could do that. That's just one more video. Yes, maybe I make a video later tonight, or maybe not. But I did write my budget for next month's October. Did write it down, but that was only a sketch because I cannot first see all the numbers. All the numbers I can see at the end of the month, not yet in my online banking. It's about 25, like 1 week before I have to pay my bills. I can see all the numbers I have to pay. But the most the numbers is the same every month. So I know the most numbers, so just make I have a piece of paper I write down every month. In the start of every month, I make a piece of paper with my budget. Then, in a few days on my online banking, I can see all the right numbers. Yes, that's Monday today. No, I don't know what day it is. It's 17th, yes. Friday the 17th. So around Friday the 24th, I can see what I have to pay Friday the 1st October. So next week, Tuesday 23, I will try to go to my online banking. I will get my YouTube money around the Friday the 24th September. I will get my YouTube money. That's about $350. But all my old mom some money for food. I have to pay that. And I need to take like $200. I need to take save that YouTube money for my bills next month, October. So I'm sure I can pay my bills. Yes, I have two pork chops I will make later. Two pork chops. And I will clean the rest of this potatoes. Make a bit potatoes. Then I have some gravy called bolognese sauce. I don't know how you say that in English. But I'll take half of this for my potatoes and two pork chops. Yes, I have a little bit bread later. I can eat that. So nothing really happened. We can do some lemonades. We can make some more lemonade for the weekends. That we can do. So I will just go to bed and watching more Netflix. So I just have to go through this weekend and next week then I'm mostly finished with this month. But I need one more week. I'm not done, it's only the 17th. So I'm not a little bit more than half. So there's still a long time to the 1st October. But I just have to go through this weekend and next week. And then we have another weekend. Then I'm close to when I get my money. Yes, but now I have lemonade for the whole weekend and start of next week. So not much happened because I'm just paying my bills. And when I'm done do this, paying my bills, I don't have much money left, like $200 or $300. So I cannot have much fun for $200, $300. That's only for some cheap food from the discount supermarket. And then I have a little money on my MasterCard, so this is how I survive. I have $200 or $300 left from my pension. Then I got my YouTube money. Then I got a little bit when I make the payment to my MasterCard credit card, my MasterCard, my credit card debt. Then I have like $200 there I can spend, but I should stop spending money from my MasterCard debt, my MasterCard credit, because then I will have a little money extra. Every month I will have like $10 more to after my pension. So I have to do this. I have to stop spending, use my MasterCards, because if I could get like $10 more every month, that could be like 10 months. I could have maybe around $100. Every month I could have more $100 for food. So I need to do that. Yes, later today I will read a pocket comic, but probably be a war. Second World War. That's some clean clothes I have to unpack. I not did it yet. Yes, but I'm happy I did this. I did clean out my living room. So now I have a lot of space. But later I will put up a big tent. Later I will put up a big tent in my living room, but not this year. I need a break. I will put up this big tent for 5 persons. This Outwell cloth 5 tents I will put up. It takes like 1 minute for this lamp to get dry. I'm not going to wait for that. Yes, I'll just go back to my bed and watching Netflix. So, but of course I could do that. 10 p.m. in the evening, I could make another video. Yes, cheers. But I will have many 100 days like this. I could be low on money, I just have to pay my debts every month. I have to go to the 1st May year 2023. We have to go there. Yes, but now the video is 10 minutes. I will stop the video. I will record something more later tonight or tomorrow. So have a good weekend.